It's high energy here in Cleveland, Ohio at the 13th annual Buckeye Regional FIRST Robotics Competition Kickoff. Inventor and FIRST founder Dean Kamen launched the 2014 FIRST Robotics Competition season with the kickoff of a new robotics game called Aerial Assist. Over 100 high school students joined the 2014 kickoff via live NASA TV broadcast at Cuyahoga Community College Unified Technologies Center. Following the reveal of the 2014 FIRST Robotics Competition Aerial Assist game, students received a kit of parts made up of motors, batteries, a control system, a PC, and a mix of automation components. Working with professional mentors, students have 6 weeks to design, build, program, and test their robots to meet the season's engineering challenge. Once these young inventors build a robot, their teams will participate in the Buckeye Regional FIRST Robotics Competition that measures the effectiveness of each robot, the power of collaboration, and the determination of students. Good luck, and we'll see you at the Regional.